it's heartbreaking. He just doesn't understand why he's there. He's gonna emotionally go downhill.
It is an abject failure that we have someone like him in custody. It's not a therapeutic environment for him. It's a custodial environment, it's punitive. And I'm not a clinician, but my view is that the longer he spends in custody, the more difficult his transition back into the community will be.